it was a difficult race with all the safety car periods, but we managed to stay in front all the time and always got a gap to the guys who were competing us. And especially in the end, it was quite tricky with the last safety car period. We get quite dirty tires and had to manage the last five laps. But you know, both my teammates made a very, very, very good job. The team worked well together. That's why we're staying here now.